你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
The Xiao Zhan case will be held on August 18th, and the two parties did not reach an agreement before the mediation. Yesterday it was reported by the media that Xiao Zhan and Chengdu Roadside Catering Management Company, Ltd. The related portrait rights disputes will be held on August 18th. The plaintiff is Xiao Zhan, and the defendant is Chengdu Malubian Catering Management Company, Ltd., etc. The trial court is the People's Court of Wuhu District, Chengdu City. It is reported that the two parties have conducted pre-litigation mediation before, but the opinions of the two parties failed to reach an agreement. Speaking of this side of the road, we need to start from 2020. Digital events have stalled Xiao Zhan's acting career. Unexpectedly, this hot pot restaurant named by Anbian used Xiao Zhan's celebrity benefits to promote it. Do business with celebrity pictures. Then 227 Black Powder took the opportunity to ferment the news. However, the store did not respond, causing all kinds of rumors to be bad for Mr. Xiao Zhan flying all over the sky. After harassment by 227 fans, the store immediately apologized. It is said that the employee's personal behavior has nothing to do with the company. However, in the apology, Xiao Zhan himself did not mention anything. Xiao Zhan himself has never participated in this matter. But by all kinds of abuse from 227 fans. The court is about to begin now. Who is right and who is wrong? Free court decision. Fans felt that Xiao Zhan had finally learned to protect himself when he saw the news. Come on, come on. Let those who have no bottom line to spread rumors accept legal sanctions. Finally, I want to say to the side of the road that everyone is responsible for their actions. You have to pay for your mistakes. While hurting others, there must be the consciousness of being backlashed. Okay, I'm here today. Unauthorized reprinting of this article is strictly prohibited. The offender must complain to the end. Part of the pictures are from the internet. If there is any infringement, please contact to inform you to delete it. Thank you.